it's hard to say what it should be remembered for. I think everybody brought their own memories to it, whether it was for a prom or a date or an assignation, you know, a tryst. There weren't that many elegant places. There was Ciro's, there was Macambo, there was Earl Carroll. But the Ambassador Hotel, it just the name Ambassador Hotel with the gardens. All these other clubs didn't have the gardens, you know, like the Palladium. They had these, you know, it had sweep. I guess it had sweep. And it's when you see something like that, it's like it just opens you up. So there was and then to stay at that hotel, I gotta say the rooms, by the time I saw them, were pretty shabby. Pretty shabby, and unfortunately I hadn't seen any of the rooms prior to that, so I guess that's, they would, for the sweep of it,